Well, D.C. police are also searching for the gunman who shot at two officers overnight in the Shaw area. Police say the officers were in the 700 block of T Street Northwest just before 3 this morning when they heard gunshots. The officers say they saw three suspects, one of whom fired a gun towards the officers and then ran. The officers were not hurt. Police are offering a reward of up to $10,000 for information leading to an arrest and a conviction.